What you're going to do when Jesus comes? Are you going to hide or are you going to run? Are you going to cry? Are you going to weep? Are you going to let the enemy sweep you off of your feet? Come to him today and you will see that you can be with him eternally, because when he comes, he's coming for his bride. He's coming for his church. Be filled and dignified and knowing that you're not going to be in the dirt. You heard?